China is testing a new fighter jet. It is called the J-20S. This jet is very advanced. It is designed to be hard to see on radar. This makes it a stealth fighter. The J-20S has two seats. This means two pilots can fly it. One pilot can fly the jet. The other pilot can focus on weapons and sensors. The J-20S is important for China. It shows that China is becoming a leader in military technology. The jet is a symbol of China's growing power. China wants to have one of the strongest militaries in the world. The J-20S is a big step towards that goal. China has been testing the J-20S with a new engine. This engine is called the WS-15. It is a very powerful engine. It is made in China. This is a big deal for China. It means China does not have to rely on other countries for engines. Technological prowess. Building a new jet engine is hard. There are many challenges. China faced many challenges when developing the WS-15. One challenge was making the engine powerful enough. Another challenge was making the engine reliable. China also faced challenges making the engine in large numbers. This is called mass production. Building one engine is one thing. Building thousands of engines is much harder. China had to build new factories and train many workers. Despite these challenges, China has made progress. The WS-15 engine is now in testing. This is a major milestone. It shows that the engine is almost ready for use. The J-20S and the WS-15 engine are a powerful combination. They give China a major advantage in the air. The J-20S is a stealth fighter. It is hard for enemies to detect. The WS-15 engine makes the J-20S fast and maneuverable. This combination has raised concerns in other countries. They worry that China is becoming too powerful. They are worried about the balance of power in the region. The J-20S could change the balance of power in the Asia-Pacific. The development of the J-20S and the WS-15 engine is a major event. It is a sign of China's growing military might. It is a sign that China is becoming a major power on the world stage. The world is watching to see what China does next.